New on Daybreak, all new this hour, Ball State has a new head men's basketball coach. The university just announced it hired Michael Lewis. Lewis played basketball at IU under Bob Knight, helped coach Butler to three NCAA tournaments, and most recently spent 3 years as an assistant coach at UCLA. He will start the job in Muncie once UCLA's season ends. The Bruins are in the Sweet 16 of the NCAA tournament right now.